I was alone, falling free, trying my best not to forget what happened to us, what happened to me, what happened as I let it slip. I was confused by the powers that be, forgetting names and faces.
Julian was all that I had. That kid meant everything to me, and now he's gone.
The therapist that Nathan and I went to when we were having some problems, she really helped. I think if you remember, you know?